Shum Prom Jeter Julia Tango 302 to I am or to Sunshot ready to copy.
Cabin crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our flight. As you find your seat, be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. If you have trouble finding a location for any of your carry-on items, please use the flight attendant call button over your seat and somebody will assist you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double-check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card in the seat back in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Now's the time to get out any last-minute text messages if you need to, but we ask that once we depart from the gate, you put away any laptops or tablets. Thank you, and welcome aboard. Ready to go when you are. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard flight 302. Our flight time will be roughly 50 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now shut down and stowed. Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in a full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, prepare cabin for departure.
Shum Grom Chatera Julia Tango 302 requesting pushback.
Chatera Julia Tango 302 pushback request accepted.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screens for an important safety demonstration. Thank you for flying with us.
Welcome aboard. Before we take off, we're going to give you an important safety briefing. So keep a sharp eye on the cabin crew or the screen in front of you. And together, we'll make sure that your journey is a safe one.
Every aircraft is different, so it's important to pay attention even if you've flown with us before.
Before we take off, make sure all your cabin baggage is stowed in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you. All electronic devices must be completely powered off for takeoff and landing. Before you do so, ensure you disable cellular, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi capability by switching to flight mode and then turning off. Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the clasp into the buckle and tighten by pulling the strap. If you are seated in first, also ensure that your sash belt is in place for takeoff and landing. Undo your seatbelt by pressing the button. You must have your seatbelt done up low and tight, including infants and children, during takeoff, landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is on. While seated at other times, we require that you keep your seatbelt fastened. And in the unlikely event of an emergency, it's important that you're familiar with the brace position appropriate to your seat. If you can reach the seat in front of you, brace by folding your arms on the back of the seat in front and rest your forehead on your arms. If you can't reach the seat in front of you, put your head on your knees or lean as far forward as you can and hold on to your legs. Keep your feet firmly on the floor to prevent them from moving forward. If you are seated in first, your brace position is to sit upright, place your hands on your knees and bring your chin towards your chest. Take a moment now to check where the nearest exits are in this aircraft as the cabin crew point them out. Be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. A good way of remembering your nearest exit is to count the number of rows between you and that exit. Our cabin crew are pointing out the lights that show a path to the exit. This aircraft is fitted with escape slides and life rafts, which the crew will operate in an emergency. If we do have to evacuate, you must leave all items carried onto the aircraft behind. A loss of oxygen at altitude may lead to a loss of consciousness. If emergency oxygen is required, a mask will drop from above you. Pull down on it firmly to activate the flow of oxygen. Put it on quickly and tighten the strap. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Once you're breathing normally, it's okay to help others. Make sure you're familiar with the location and use of your life jacket. In economy, yours is under your seat. If you're in premium economy or first, it's inside your legrest. If you're in business, it's next to your legrest.
Your crew member is now demonstrating how to put your life jacket on.
Remove the life jacket from the pouch by pulling the tab. Slip the jacket over your head, pass the strap around your waist, clip the waist strap together at the front, then tighten. Your life jacket comes with a red tag and a mouthpiece for inflation, and a whistle and a light for attracting attention.
And remember, only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft.
Take a moment now to look where your life jacket is located. If you're unsure, please ask the cabin crew. Smoking is a fire hazard and is not permitted anywhere on this aircraft. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. In preparation for takeoff, ensure your seat is upright and your tray table is stowed. And just in case you've missed any of this, simply refer to our safety card, located in your seat pocket.
Remember, the cabin crew are here to look after you, so follow their instructions at all times. Now settle back and enjoy your Qantas flight.
Please read the health and safety information in the onboard information section of Qantas The Australian Way magazine. This section will help to make your flight more comfortable. It also details important information on deep vein thrombosis or DVT, precautions you can take, and recommended exercises.
Shum Tower, Jet Air Juliet, Tango 302, ready for IFR departure, runway 27.
Jet Air Juliet, Tango 302, cleared for takeoff, runway 27.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 27, Jet Air Juliet, Tango 302.
Tango 302 climb and maintain 6,600 feet.
Climb and maintain 6,600 feet, Jeter Julia, Tango 302.
On our final descent into your destination, flight attendants will
descent
be passing through the cabin to select any crash one final time.
Julia,
please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in a full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you.
2. Tower Jeter Juliet, Tango 3, 021, 2 miles west inbound ILS runway 10 approach.
Jeter Juliet, Tango 3, 02 tower. Cleared ILS, runway 10 approach. Altimeter tree, 0.22 wind 05, 4 and 3 4.
Cleared ILS runway 10 approach to Jeter Juliet Tango 302.
30, 20, retard, 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 retard.
Prepare Juliet Tango 302 exit runway when able.
Retard, retard.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached our destination. The local time is 4:14 p.m. and it's currently about 16 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins. Items may have shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us and we hope to see you again soon.
Retard. Retard.
121 decimal minor Jeter Juliet Tango 302.
Retard. 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 Retard.
Ground Jeter Juliet Tango 302 taxi to the gate.
Retard. Retard.
Jeter Juliet Tango 302 taxi to gate 5 via taxiway Alpha.
Retard. Retard. Retard.
Taxiing to gate 5 via taxiway Alpha Jeter Juliet Tango 302.
Retard. 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 Retard.
ground, Jeter Julia, Tango 302, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Ground, Jeter Julia, Tango 302, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Jeter Julia, Tango 302, the jetway is going to be connected.